Hello, my wonderful people. I greet all of you depending on the time you're coming across this video. My people, this one na another royal embarrassment na olori Mariam dey face like this. Yes. My people, olori Mariam, she dey always dey quick to blame Queen Naomi for everything that is happening in her life. She has shattered her life to pieces and now she is putting the blame on Queen Naomi. Yes, she tried to humiliate Queen Naomi. Una no say Queen Naomi, every once in a while, she dey go shop at Ojaja Mall. And after her shopping, she always cheers the things that she bought from Ojaja Mall to the less privileged. So this is one thing Queen Naomi, she's been doing ever since Kabi still launched this Ojaja Mall. And right now, Mariam, she ran into Queen Naomi in Ojaja Mall and she tried to humiliate Queen Naomi, but what she got was opposite of what she was expecting. Yes, my country people, what she got was exactly the opposite of what she was expecting. Olori Mariam, she tried to humiliate Queen Naomi, but Queen Naomi destroyed and shattered her reputation to pieces in public. Yes, over confronting her right there at Ojaja Mall. Yes, that was the mistake that Olori Mariam made. After running into Queen Naomi at Ojaja Mall, she called Queen Naomi names, was saying that Queen Naomi doesn't have shame to show her face at Ojaja Mall. That who does that? Why is she being unreasonable? Why is she trying to make it look like everything that has been going on in the palace, that she is in charge of everything, that she has lost a lot of respect? Why busy looking for what she cannot get? That she better know that she will never return to the palace. At least she will never make it happen. My people are waiting. She been open mouth. They talk give Queen Naomi. But Queen Naomi, she already know what Olori Mariam is like. She knows that Olori Mariam, she is troublesome. And Olori Mariam is not someone that hides her shame. So Queen Naomi had to help her to unfold everything, so that the public will know who she really is. Yes, now so Mama Tadenika will take open mouth, they talk and say, Olori Mariam, she no get not even a single atom of shame left in her. That Olori Mariam, she is troublesome. Not only is she troublesome, but Olori Mariam, she has been doing things to cause trouble in the palace, that she has been doing things to make sure that Kabi Esi loses every bit of chances that he has with her return to the palace. Now, so Queen Naomi take destroy Olori Mariam, tear her to pieces, insisting that Ojaja Mall is not meant for her alone. Kabi Esi built it with the intention that everyone will get what they want, everyone will get what they all deserve in this place. So why is he now making it look like everything is all about her? That everything that has happened in the palace, that it should have taught her a big lesson. But it appears that Mariam is not someone that learns from her mistake. No, she doesn't learn from her mistake at all. So now Mama Tadeni Kawo, she talks to Mariam is a troublemaker, but this trouble of hers, she should take it elsewhere, because she wouldn't. Yes, she wouldn't tolerate any kind of trouble that is going to come from Olori Mariam. That Mariam is a troublemaker. She is someone that always tries to destroy things. Anything she lays her hands upon, she always ends up destroying it, and that is something that she wouldn't dare tolerate. That is something that she would never, yes, something that she would never want to experience ever again. That she has already gone out of her shell. Yes, that these Olubis, they oppressed her into staying in one position, but now she has left that position where we say they make her they feel inferior. And she has decided that what she must do is to make sure that everything, whatever plot of the enemies that she stops them all on the way so that they won't continue to be causing any more of an issue, any more of problem for her. Because what she wants is an environment that is going to be comfortable for her and Prince Dadeni Kawo. But Olori Mariam, she has made that impossible by telling Kabiyesi that Kabiyesi should never make the mistake of bringing her back inside of the palace. That what these Oloris have been doing in the palace is what she doesn't really understand. And now Mariam is telling her what to do in Ojaja Mall. Say she's just showing herself off by buying things for the less privileged. But with Naomi, she said she is not like that. She is not like Mariam, that everything that she does for everyone, she would always come out to show the public. Yes, or use that thing against the person as a way of bribing the person or getting the person to do her bidding. Yes, that she is not like that. She's not Mariam that uses people as puppets. Yes, so Olori Mariam na so Naomi take finish am for Ojaja Mall. And my people, to tell you guys the truth, Olori Mariam, she keeps crossing the line. Yes, she keeps crossing the line, and that is very, very bad, because we know that there is no way to justify the attitude or the trouble Baby say this Oluwis them been they bring for Kabiyesi Palace. There is no way to justify the atrocities they've all committed. It is very obvious that they are after trouble, and they will never stop till they get what they want. And what they want, Kabiyesi can never be able to grant them any of that. Yes, Kabiyesi won't be able to grant them that way they've been they seek for Kabiyesi to grant them. Mama Tadeni Kawo has always been a priority of Kabiyesi, and Kabiyesi, he will not stop. Yes, Kabiyesi, he's not going to stop till Queen Naomi returns to her rightful place in the palace, and that Olori Mariam, she cannot stand. Yes, we believe that is what she is so afraid of, that is making her to feel like she is losing everything. But Mama Tade, she wouldn't care. These Oluwis, whatever emotional trauma, whatever thing that they got going on, they should try to keep it private. Let them just keep it between themselves and stay away from her, stay away from anything that she is doing, because she cannot tolerate them anymore. She cannot stand them being in her business, coming forward to her to, you know, humiliate her. Is not something that she would ever tolerate. So Olori Tobi, she learned this lesson the hard way. She tried to humiliate Queen Naomi, but ended up humiliating herself in public. And people were there to see that. All these things where we say people, they complain about Olori Mariam, it happens to be true. Yes, because Olori Mariam, not only has she scattered everywhere, but she has also made things a lot worse. Yes, my people, I do not really know how long these Oluwis will continue to be messing up every chances that they have in making things right in the palace. Yes, nobody knows how long they will continue to be causing this trouble that they are causing right now, because it is unbelievable the extent that these Oluwis would go just to get what they want. The extent that they would go just to make sure that Kabiyesi is no longer there to pick up the pieces, so that Kabiyesi will no longer have any more opportunity to settle things with Queen Naomi. That's what all these Oluwis have been planning on doing for a really long time. But you see, this time, Olori Tobi, Olori Mariam, each and every one of them, they all have failed. And now they all are getting dragged for it. They all are now being accused of causing the whole trouble, and that is really, really bad. Yes, they are causing greater damage for themselves, not just Queen Naomi, because Queen Naomi will definitely jump and pass all these atrocities they've all been committing. Queen Naomi is definitely going to jump and pass each and every one of it. It's just this Olu is making their future a lot more complicated, and they do not even know that yet. We know that everything that is going on in the palace is very wrong, is very bad. The extent they've all been going, but up to what extent? When will they ever stop? We are waiting patiently for them to realize the things that they have already lost while trying to fight Mama Tadenikawo. And we are hoping that they are going to understand that they have scattered everything to pieces. All chances that they've got left, they've all shattered everything to pieces. And it may be impossible for them to get what they want. My people, na so we take the hear of this matter, na take the see am. Make una follow us, reason am down the comments below. See you guys in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye bye.